हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मदर्स इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट आवर वे फर्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज इंडिया आर कंट्री और इंडिया आर मदरलैंड। आई हैव ऑलरेडी प्रोवाइडेड यू द नोट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नोट्स एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस the chapter in more easy way. So let us start this chapter.
Look at here, this is our first chapter, that is India our country. Okay, this note has been given to all of you. Okay, so let us discuss this chapter in more clear way. India is a beautiful country with great diversity. Diversity means what here? A word is written here, diversity. Diversity means what? We have mountains, deserts, we have hills, river, lakes, plains, plateaus, etc. So India is a land of great diversity. Diversity means variety. Okay, it is situated in the south of Asia, the world's largest continent. Asia is the world's largest continent, okay, and India is on the south of Asia. I will show you the location of India on a world map later on. And the southern part of India is a peninsula because it is surrounded by water on three sides and by land on one side. Peninsula means what? An area which is surrounded by water on three side and by land on one side. Okay, area which is surrounded by water on three side and by land on one side. Look at here. Look at this physical map of India. What I told you, water on three sides. This is the map of India. Look at here. This is Bay of Bengal. That is water body. Here is Arabian Sea, water body. And the third side, that is here, is Indian Ocean. So, the India is surrounded on the three side. That is this first side, second side, and this one is the third side. By water bodies. And what are they? They are Bay of Bengal, Arabian Sea and Indian Ocean. So it is surrounded by three water bodies on three sides and one side by land. This is the fourth side and this is covered by land. Okay, that's why India is a peninsula. Okay, India is a peninsula. Clear to all of you? Now, India is the seventh largest country in area and the second most populated country in the world. Now, look at this map. What we discuss right now, the seven countries according to their size. According to their areas. So let us find these countries in the world map. Okay, let us locate the country. Now the first country according to area is Russia. Okay, so here is Russia. The second country according to area is Canada. Where is Canada? Here is Canada. The third country is United States of America. Where it is? Here it is. United States of America. Okay. The fourth country is China. Okay. Where is China? Here is China. Okay. Now the fifth country, that is Brazil. Where is Brazil? Here is Brazil.
this one is Brazil. Okay, now the sixth country is Australia. Here is Australia. And the seventh country, that is our country India, it is here. Okay, so the seven countries according to their size are Russia, Canada, United States of America, then China, then Brazil, then Australia, and the seventh, that is India. Understood? Now you can easily locate all these countries on a world map. Got it?
If we talk about the geographical feature of India, then there are physical feature and political features. So we will discuss about the geography of India, that is the political features and physical features, one by one. Okay, now if we talk about the geography of India, India measures 3,214 kilometers from north to south. 3,214 kilometers from north to south and 2,993 kilometers from east to west. Look at here. This is from north to south. This distance is about 3,214 kilometers. Okay? From north to south. It is 3,214 kilometers. And if we go through from east to west, then this distance is about how much? 2,993 kilometer. Okay, so India measures 3,214 kilometer from north to south and 2,993 kilometer from east to west. This is the distance from east to west and north to south. Okay, now the southern part of India is surrounded by three water bodies, namely Bay of Bengal, Arabian Sea and Indian Ocean. I told you earlier. Okay, now India shares land border with Pakistan in the west. If we go through the neighboring countries of India, means what are the neighboring countries of India, then we will get that the countries are Pakistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Myanmar, Bangladesh, and if we talk about in the Indian Ocean, then they are Maldives, Sri Lanka, and Indonesia. Here it is written.
So look at this map. In this map, we are going to locate the neighboring countries which we discussed right now. Okay, now look at all these neighboring countries one by one. So in the north of India, what we discuss about Afghanistan and Pakistan. So here is Pakistan and Afghanistan. These two countries are our neighbor country in the north. Okay, now in the northwest direction, this is our northwest direction, this northeast direction. So in the northeast direction, what are the neighboring countries? The neighboring countries are Nepal. Here is Nepal. And Bhutan. Here is Bhutan. So these two countries are in the northeast of India. In the east of India, what are the neighboring countries? They are Bangladesh. Where is Bangladesh? Here is Bangladesh. And Myanmar. Where is Myanmar? This is Myanmar. Okay. Earlier it was known as Burma. So here is Myanmar. Now the neighboring countries in the Indian Ocean or to the south of India are Sri Lanka. Here is Sri Lanka. Malaysia. Here is Malaysia. And Indonesia. Here is Indonesia.
Okay, here write it down. What is this? Which country is this? Myanmar. Myanmar. Earlier it was known as Burma. So that's why it is written here Burma. Right now it is known as Myanmar. Okay, so the neighboring countries are Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Malaysia and Indonesia. So now we can easily locate all these countries on a map. Got it?
So today what we discussed? We discussed about the continents, about the countries according to their size. We also located all these countries on the map. We discussed about the neighboring countries and also located on the map. So this is the physical features of India. In our next session or in my next video, I am going to discuss about the political features of India. Till then, be safe, be at home. Thank you.